He did a quick whiskey throttle on the 1997 YT250. Practice makes perfect.